Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. The Collector's Hub. Today game is called Hourglass, developed by Cyberware. You play as Aywa, a young adventurer who is traveling to Egypt to find her missing father, an archaeologist, who never returned from his latest expedition. Your journey leads you encounter undiscovered Egyptian technologies and portals to a foreign world. Only by solving all puzzles on your quest, you will able to find your father. If you like this series, consider give this video a like.
Seven-year-old archaeologist Arthur McConner is now missing for more than 2 weeks. His latest expedition in Egypt was...
Archaeologist Arthur McConner never returned from his last expedition. The 47-year-old's father was known for his research about ancient Egypt and its technological capabilities. His neighbors said...
For 14 days, the rescue team have stopped the search for Arthur McConner. The man who was leading the search said in an interview that it is highly unlikely for the archaeologist to still be alive. McConner's last GPS signal came from...
Thank you. Great Gate of Egypt. I wonder what ancient mystery it may hide. So, if I interpret the symbols correctly, opening the gate has something to do with these missing seals. The rest is harder to decipher. It's strange, but there is something written about a place above the clouds. I guess I'll have to find out what that means. This whole place looks like a huge mechanism, probably driven by those buttons, but only one seems to work.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.